Hi students, today let's learn first chapter in biology, nutrition in plants. Food is essential for all living organisms. The components of food that are necessary for our body are called nutrients. They enable living organisms to build their bodies, to grow, to repair damaged parts of their bodies, and provide energy to carry out life processes. Now let's see what is nutrition. Nutrition is the mode of taking food by an organism and its utilization by the body. Proteins, fats, carbohydrates, vitamins, and minerals are components of food, that is nutrients. There are two modes of nutrition, autotrophic nutrition and heterotrophic nutrition. Let's learn in detail about them. Autotrophic nutrition. Auto means self and trophos means nourishment. Plants are autotrophs, the mode of nutrition in which organisms make food by themselves from simple substances is called autotrophic nutrition. Heterotrophic nutrition. Hetero means others and tropos means nourishment. Few plants and all animals are dependent on others for their nutrition, so they are called heterotrophs. The mode of nutrition in which organisms depend on other plants and animals for food is called heterotrophic nutrition. We have learned autotrophic and heterotrophic modes of nutrition. Now let's learn about the autotrophic nutrition in detail. Food making process in plants is called photosynthesis. Photo means light and synthesis means to combine. Solar energy is captured by leaves and stored in the plants in the form of food. Since the synthesis of food occurs in sunlight, it is called photosynthesis. Synthesis of food in plants occurs in leaves. Water and minerals present in the soil are absorbed by the roots and transported to the leaves. Carbon dioxide from air is taken in and oxygen comes out through the tiny pores present on the surface of the leaves. Such pores are called stomata. These pores are surrounded by guard cells. The leaves have green pigment called chlorophyll. It helps the leaves to capture the energy of the sunlight. This energy is used to synthesize food. During photosynthesis, chlorophyll containing cells of leaves in the presence of sunlight use carbon dioxide and water to synthesize carbohydrates, that is starch. The process can be represented as an equation. Carbon dioxide plus water gives carbohydrate, that is starch, and oxygen in presence of sunlight with the help of chlorophyll. During the process, oxygen is released. Carbohydrates ultimately get converted into starch. Besides leaves, photosynthesis also takes place in other green parts of the plants, that is in green stems and green branches. The desert plants have scale or spine-like leaves to reduce loss of water by transpiration. These plants have green stems which carry out photosynthesis.